The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from the past, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Phantom.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
And his opponents, first from London, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Tom King Andrew Tito.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
And from Pawtucket, Rhode Island, weighing in at 391 pounds, Peter Griffin.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Now, ladies and gentlemen, settle in, but do so on the edge of your seat, because we've got triple threat rules tonight. First superstar to get a pinfall or submission will win. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
And the WWE Universe has their eyes glued on this one. Big boot! Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Left by the turnbuckles. On a knee, in another. Burying knees into the body. Neck breaker.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Cinched in, looking to break their back.
And you imagine what it would do. He breaks the hold.
Great reversal. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Face first.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, just turn that around.
Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
His shoulders are down.
And there's the kick out.
little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Big time power slam.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
He's choking up on that bat, looking to swing one into the parking lot.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
He's got the answer for that one.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Display. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Punishing their opponent.
Oof. Ow. Loving blow to the chest.
This match's brutality starting to show on him. After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Ooh.
It's a wrap.
Cover.
Running interference.
Not gonna be good!
White noise!
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Pooped.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
So they're down.
He stops the count. And a nice takedown.
Shoulders down.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, my goodness.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Winching their opponent, and look at these multiple knee strikes.
That'll rearrange the spine.
That's gotta be it. Kicks out after one.
That's smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
Neckbreaker!
Ouch!
And there's the cover!
A defiant kick out after one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match? Oh boy, come on, not the chair!
Turning the tables!
Ouch! And he's ready to throw out all decorum in this one.
Hits him with the counter. Boom, what a punch.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Sent into the corner
with the lariat.
That should do it right there.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Hurt on the shoulders.
Nobody does it better.
That could have been it right there.
Winching their opponent, and look at these.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
Oh, man.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Winching their opponent, and look at these multiple knee strikes.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you're
kidding me.
Back of his neck.
He
opponent.
And deep into this match, he is taking on more unwelcomed damage.
Yeah, this could get dire for him in a hurry.
Mounted palm strikes.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Driven into the barricade. Oh!
Nice scoop slam.
Enabled to counter.
He'll take things into the ring.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Down on the windpipe.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Slingshot, shoulder tackle. Great strength being shown here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh man, he is fired up now.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Coming back in the ring. Hot right in the stomach creates the separation. Bang!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he stops the count. A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap. What? Ooh,
basement. Hey, take a nap.
Checkmate. Real European uppercut. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's back into the ring. Oh, wow. Lights out.
Superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same. Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out!
Oh, they barely keep up with this.
Hurricanrana on the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, look at a head scissor. Oh, and a head scissor DDT.
That could be it.
He's taking this to the floor now. And he gets sent back into the ring. Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Oh, saw it coming.
Winching their opponent. And look at these.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
Double leg takedown.
Crushing double stomp.
The Irish curse. He turns it around. And he slides him back to the mat. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Uh-oh.
No!
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Ugh, vicious running knee lift.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Uh-oh.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Was he hoping to find down there?
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
We are witnessing the malicious string of attacks right now. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Proving a bit slippery for them there. The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work. In trouble here. And
oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
And he tosses him back in now.
Face first, here it comes.
Bulldog!
Muay Thai clinch. And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body. Double leg takedown. Stop!
And now thrown back into the ring. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
In the wheelbarrow, nice counter, wow.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Muay Thai clinch. And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Held in a perilous position. Oh, look at this. Setting foot in the ring now.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Being locked in.
He's got a lot of tap out. Got it. Seize the opportunity in this triple threat match.
Here is your